Get your percussion on, baby.
Not yet. See how happy she gets when music comes on?
Good music.
Yeah, I'm not making it as thick as normal. I mean, it's nowhere near chilly weather here anyway. But the pacing is not thick enough, quite a bit. So far, that's what we're working with. Put one can of sauce in here. Probably open too many damn cans. Yes, let's move the bookcase for the tree. That's the perfect place to put the mirror, bro. Yeah. Alright, let's see what we're working with. That's intermission music for you.
That's a great intermission song.
All right, so we know we have enough peppers in there, so we're not gonna go any more peppers, all right? That's good, okay? Initial taste, we're gonna go with some garlic powder. Not garlic salt, garlic powder. I'm gonna put a little onion salt in there though. Trader Joe's is more onion than it is salt, so. Yeah. Of course, paprika. Right. Chili powder. Everything changes when you add the sauce, tomatoes in. You know what I'm saying? Everything changes. Just, it didn't have any seasoning in those at all. One is fire roasted though. It's always good. I'll probably put the other can of beans in there too. I turn the heat up a little bit so that paste can get cooking. See what we're looking like. Come around with more around what I'm looking for. I ain't adding sugar in it. The reason why is because I use the mild Italian sausage. It always tends to be a little sweet anyway. So it works out perfectly for that. It's gonna take a whole year to eat all this chili for us. I'm sure I've taken some of the work, etc. Whatever. For the homies, probably like two homies I'm gonna share it with. So this is what we're looking at. This is gonna cook on low for quite a while. So I'll let y'all know how it tastes tomorrow. Later.